Hello, everyone, and welcome to another exciting edition, hopefully, of Start to Finish of Suikoden Tactics. The most important thing is we are no longer in the ruins of Obel. We're also broke. Hi, folks. My name is Matt Boyer. This is episode 37? Again, I never come prepared. Let me find out. I'd like to get this right for once.
Throw it to my channel.
But today is episode, 37. Start to finish.
Suikoden Tactics.
It is Friday, December the 16th, 2015. And before I started, I spent a lot of money getting new gear for all my people, so we don't have to watch that boring stuff. Instead, we're going straight to the palace.
Yeah!
Iskis is gonna be in here and we're gonna do unto him. I'm excited and also nervous. They closed the door! We're locked in.
Jan? So there is something here. Careful, guys.
I think that if Jan turns around, I don't know if she's looking past us. Okay, she wasn't. That was just a general alarm.
I'm impressed you've even gotten this far, Kirill. And I'm so happy to see Corsilia safe.
I don't like you. Where are you?
I'll never go with you, you creep!
Yeah, tell him.
Let's just calm down now, shall we? Wouldn't you like to speak with your grandfather? I bet it's been a while.
Oh.
Grandfather's alive? If you've so much as harmed a hair on his head!
I will heal everyone!
Come along now, Emperor Julius. They're all waiting for you.
What horrible monster is he?
Huh? Where is he?
Over there.
I assumed that zoom in was that he was falling onto us. Oh.
Us.
He's not gonna fight.
Excitement for the old boy, huh?
Iskis!
What's even Iskis's end game here?
I apologize for that sorry display. Let me make it up to you with some fresh young specimens.
They're trapped in there!
What's going on?
What do you think you're doing?
Listen up! Your enemy's over there! Get him!
The patriarchy. Okay, he's with the patriarchy. Oh no!
Yeah.
man. This is a bad man. The fact that they came out color-coded is really weird. So I guess they get like one command, whether or not they want to listen to it, and then that's how they come out? Maybe I'm reading too much into that. There is some level of control you can have over these things. What do I have to do? Do I have to break those things? Defeat eye fish and destroy rune cannons. I think I just said it the way they do. I only got six people. Oh. What the fuck? So I gotta find a way to get in there and destroy that thing. And I bet it can pump more soldiers out. I've only got six people. Well, it's not gonna be Simeon. All right. Coming with me today. Obviously bringing Ko. Debating subbing Cresselia out for Andark. Let me see her rune situation. She's got water and she's got a Mother Earth. Mother Earth. I don't know what that was about. I'll stick with her. She's got two combo attacks here, which Andark wouldn't have. Andark, well, he would have two, but I've only ever done the last oath, last wish, or whatever once, because it's really difficult to set up. Let's go with this set. Oh my god, I do not like that guy. How level are these guys? 32. So levels here aren't that huge. So do as much damage as I can to these two. See about whittling this down. That must be a mage back there, because he is not taking a lot of damage. Did alright, though. Did alright. Move the crew up. Archers to the sides.
It's that thing again.
Andark, where are you?
The monster from Middleport.
But its eyes, they're gone.
I don't remember this at all. I mean, that thing is horrifying for a million reasons, but I did not recognize it. Middleport was a long time ago, man. That's the main thing I can say. All right. So they're putting track down. Fish are fish. I would expect. Whoa! Not attacking! Going for a heal. Logical. Everyone hears water. Ugh. I see the cannons up there. They're gonna have attacks in the initiative order. Alright, Oh, another water thing. Man, that's probably the most damage he could have done, but that's annoying. What? Oh, Silent Lake! I didn't know Silent Lake was an instant cast. That's amazing. And, you know, terrible. And that's gonna shut off all runes for a little bit. We can handle it. I don't know how long that's going to last, so we'll have to find that out. Oh, well, why would I move her off of her own element? That's dumb. Woo! Alright. Having everyone get hit with Silent Lake is kind of a bummer, because now I'm going to fight that thing in melee. I wonder how long this stuff lasts. Oh, I missed on a 92! That sucks! She can't do hers either. Oh, assists! I forgot those happened! I think it's the first time I've had that since, like, the opening of the game. I need to get off this. And... yeah, I don't have anything. Somebody's carrying salads. Alright, that's gonna be a big lightning spell. She's got one. I'm gonna sit on it for right now. I mean, unfortunately, this doesn't mean that she can't do anything. But I don't know who is going to be most valuable for getting that. This is really annoying, by the way. The water really restricts Kirill. I'm glad I did not bring Lino. I almost did that. Another water fighter, like... I feel like Coop is water. That would have been nice. Oh, I know what spell that is. Man, that guy survived because I missed. That's way further range than I expected. And now they're all in their element. This is a problem. For me. Oh, he canceled his spell. That's odd. Alright, let's go here and shoot that guy. And let's get rid of... okay, get rid of the spearman. We're gonna go bit by bit here. Bit by bit. Because Ko can close that dude out up there. I don't necessarily want to get in range of that thing, so I'm gonna stand here. 71. Took it. It was alright. Okay, no one's getting lightninged. Take damage if I go up there. Don't like taking damage like that. Alright, so I definitely need to get rid of an enemy here. I'm a little bit worried about Kirill standing on water, but right now there's not a lot I can do. Unless I've got... no, I'm not carrying anything here. I'd give him some medicine. Here. Every little bit, man. Every little bit. 50 hit points back. This is a tricky fight! That silence is doing a lot of damage. Having it shut out rune attacks is, not on your element, though. Don't do more of that, please. Yeah, it's gonna take a shot here. Man. Alright, well, I can get rid of that. Maybe you stay over there, you stay over there, you stay over there! No, that's bad! Oh my god. Oh my god! No! Oh, jeez. That is awful! Let's see how we do. This is... I don't think the silence is gonna go... Alright. Silence is going to go away on its own. No one over here has taken any kind of damage. Yes! The criticals are coming in at a good time. But I'm a little worried about that giant fish. Being honest. Losing two people there was not fatal, but that's really bad. Let's see how I can do it with four. We will have to see how I can do with four. Oh, she's got another rune slot. I didn't realize that. That's cool. I don't have any other runes that I could have equipped there at this moment. Alright, now she's on her own element, so this will buy us a couple turns. Kindness drop on yourself. Alright, just medicine. Oh yeah, because you're not a mage. You are just spears. Ow! Oh, the nightmare's coming. All right, let's start it. Oh, that fish is horrifying. All right, we need to get it off its element. It's not gonna happen just yet. You are going to go before my healer. Let's go ahead and do this. 240, so it's not going to get a kill. Yeah. It's better. I gotta do the big one. I've gotta make sure I can get rid of these enemies. I can't leave them open to start healing up again. Alright, that's gonna shut down her ability to dodge. Oh, and she's taking a lot of damage. Okay, but say, if I lose Kika, I am restarting, because I don't trust two mages to do this. Summoning more. Oh, jeez. All right. Ah! Have to get rid of one of those. What I wanted to do, and maybe I should have moved Flare up to do it, was to put down a full thing of terrain underneath that fish so it doesn't heal. As far as items go, just water stuff. So that's not really gonna do a lot for me. 117, and it's going to live. I mean, it's easily going to live. That thing is okay. I go over here, maybe close out this swordsman. Yep, critical hit'll do it. I've got range to get in on the cannons when the time comes. Alright, how much damage can I do? That would just be 54 like that. 70? Oh, jeez. Alright, so this will get me attacked by two of them. I don't necessarily want to stand on that element. I'm going to stand on my own, or just a blank one. I'm going to Cyclone Force and try and get all the way under it. If it stays over here, it's going to stop healing. And that's good for me. I'm gonna stay hidden back here. And do this. That should help Kika in case this thing just opens up. Alright, so it is just going to... I don't know what Seneca's hit points are like. I don't think they're great. She's still up! But she's asleep now! What's that about? Still healed. Right now, nothing else is getting summoned in. So, I could close this guy out who's not gone. Kiki can do him, can take care of that on her own. Let's get this fish man. Ah! That sucked. Wake up and live, please! And poison took care of him. Oh, that lightning is going to go after she has a chance to move. That's shitty timing for me. If I stand here... Still just 198. Not yet. Not yet. Not yet. Oh. Keep defenses up. I'm not going to move in range and do this just yet, but I want to see, can I see how much damage Earthquake would do? That was a chance to hit Kika. Kika would take zero damage. I am going to move up. And I am going to cast this on myself. Since the that thing takes up force, well, this is something that worked well in Jeanne d'Arc. Since that this creature takes up four squares, Earthquake has a chance to hit randomly across that like 10 square block or however many that is. The chance of me hitting goes way up as a result of that. Alright, I cannot kill that thing. But I could kill it if I did this. Now, the question is this valuable enough? Because I'm going to die if I go... Okay, it's not. Pull back. Pull back and heal. I can't lose another person. And I should be out of range for it to do that lightning now that I'm back here. Gotta pay attention to my hit points. I was not paying attention to my hit points. Ugh, more fish. This is a problem. I should be fine. I think this is a skill. Ha ha! Damn! Oh. Well, let's get rid of this guy. We're getting there. We're getting there. I'm guessing those room. That's because of the room cannons. Not weak to earth. Flame's not gonna do anything. If I had lightning, that could make that take damage. I don't, so that's a real bummer. So regular attack is 66. Storm thrust is 198. The sword is 107, and then I'm attacking at this level for a little bit. I gotta start doing damage. Every little bit. Every little bit. Pull back a little bit. It's still gonna get a really good radius on me. That's a real bummer. Alright, this is going to hit because I can't dodge because I used Hawk Rune. Alright, that's going to be interesting. I've definitely gotta try this. That's bad. I'm gonna have to see if I can move my spell around to be able to hit. Okay, that's fine. Like, that's not ideal, and it is knocking out its own enemies. And that's lightning. So that's bad. I need to not stand close enough to take damage from this. Just 18 there. I might honestly have to risk it. I'm just worried about the placement for Earthquake. That's kind of my only thing at this point. We gotta see how the others do. This battle's trickier than I anticipated. That sucked. That full heal might be enough for me to restart. We're gonna stay on it. That's really bad. Kika. I really need you to get... Man! It's constantly on its own element! I'm just kinda hoping on Flare right now. We're getting rid of the water here. Oh, I didn't mean to face the wrong way. It's still standing on water! Girl! I don't think I can beat it. Oh god, this is gonna be close. The problem is... Oh. Hang in there, Kika. If I can't get a kill in this thing, there's no point in continuing. So, it's... We're restarting. Start. Man, this is the most annoying battle I've ever played in anything. This is up there with... Okay, yeah. Retry. The opening battle... The final battle in Persona 3 took me, I think, 50 minutes. Because at one point, my healer got confused and full healed the boss. Which is one of the worst experiences I've ever had. Okay. We're gonna go a little bit slower this time. And we are going to change the terrain everywhere. Alright. Losing Ko and Kirill in that first hit was terrible. Everyone fan out.
Kirill, it's that thing again.
It's got no eyes!
The monster from Middleport.
But its eyes, they're gone.
I don't remember this thing at all, which is, I guess, kind of okay, because it's horrifying. I'll take that phone call later. I'm doing a video. Okay. I can get rid of the spearman, and I... Cannot get rid of the spearmen, therefore I might not. Alright, I need to do a couple checks. I should have focused on him to get rid of Silent Lake. Alright, everyone's pretty well fanned out. I've got, what, two staff users? I've got the one that just healed a tiny bit and is getting a lot more heals. Let me respond to a text message here as it makes alien noises. And nothing else is happening, I'm just watching all these turns go. I haven't seen if the staff wielder's done anything. I think we're coming up. Alright, what are you doing? You are thinking about how bad you can do this. Okay!
Stop, I'm doing something.
Okay, we got three people silenced. That we can handle. There's no time limit on this. We go up the sides. Make sure everybody is well separated. And I'm gonna start putting down some, because fire's bad for her. Fire bad. Fire actually really good for me though. I maybe should have brought. Kinda second. Kindness drop. Get rid of. right! This gets rid of status effects! I'm so bad at video games! Alright. Well, I know what spell that's gonna be, and that's going to hit everybody for ice damage. Really nothing I can do about that. That's gonna get rid of my fire, too, I bet. This will be a real bad turn for Kirill. I don't think Fish should be able to cast magic. That's what I think. It was worth it to get rid of that guy. Oh! Stop with the water! Stop it! I put that down on my own! I hate terrain, man! That did a lot of damage, but that did almost as much. Go away. Alright. I'm not near anything. Okay, so Rune of Punishment, double-edged sword. Here we do 81 and 63 to that. Do I want to whittle stuff down now? Yeah, Kiki can finish the job on one of them. I just gotta hope I do enough to kill one. Yes! Yes! No one's died yet! This is all going okay! Why don't you come back here and heal? Probably gonna skip up there and give. Okay, Kika's either going to heal up or get the little immortality thing. But first, we're gonna have some wire foo missing. Oh, she keeps replacement. I didn't actually remember how that works. Oh, you go away. I don't like you at all. I'm leaving. This place sucks. Don't go there. Those people are jerks. Put a bunch of fire down over here. Kind of a place we can return to if we need to, except half my team. So we're gonna need to be able to hit this fish kind of all at once. Vengeful Child. Let's go ahead and get this set. I feel like that's going to be pretty important in this fight. How many of these things do they have? Oh my god. This is stupid. I want everyone to know this is stupid. Oh, critical hit! Critical hit! Canceled the spell, and it's life. And got a bonito for it. Alright. Let's keep everyone together. Kika should be able to finish the job. Especially since that guy's berserked. That would normally be a problem, but actually, I can move Kika up and do something else. I probably won't, because I don't want anyone to get into trouble, so I'm going to use her wind rune to just put some track down. And I think I'm... Alright, so that thing is in range. Is it in range here? It's not in range here, but it's in range there. Track down. Cyclone Force. I'm put it like this. So changing the terrain. Alright, so the earthquake spell would be really awesome if I can get it to go off. Earthquake spell will have a chance to one-hit kill this guy. If I can do it successfully. That's going to be tricky. Alright, I need to keep going. I need to get over here with everybody. I put this Rage Force speed down. Oh no, that's going to be bad for you. Alright, well maybe I'll just take a little bit of damage. I also could have just hit back and not taken damage, but, you know, I'm capable of some real oversights. Nothing's enraged me this turn, so I should be alright. Alright, I guess you're going to make sure that thing heals up each turn. I hate you. I hate you so much. Iskus is definitely winning for the most annoying set of enemies. Alright, Cresselia. Vengeful Child yourself. We're gonna set this up. I don't think that wears off. I've left the thing plenty of room to go over to the side. But I can live with that right now. Flare, what do you have on you? Just water force speed stuff. Okay. Well, let's advance up the side. Slow and steady. Slow and steady. They're gonna come over here and fuck up all the stuff I'm doing with my ground. Oh, I guess I'm in range for a lightning hit. That's really annoying. Now am I in range to get you with this? Yeah! Ha! That's satisfying! Co-leveled up! That magic defense might save his life! Oh, we have a couple enemies that are lightning types. That's interesting. Oh, that's mean. I needed that for my stuff. Let's get rid of you. Alright, here comes the death fish. Deathfish coming at me. Oh, everything's okay. I mean, nothing's okay. But everything's okay. Uh-oh. Ha! Alright, we're going for it. She's coming up. She's gonna do Earthquake. It's going to go before it has a chance to move. If I do it like this, I will have room to attack it from the front. Which would be nice, but I'm not doing that. I'm standing right here to use Cyclone Force to make sure that all this terrain underneath it is not water. Therefore, it has lost its bonus to defense. I'm scooting back. This will just be one per. So I can move up and attack it here and still be fine. I can also get rid of this fishman. This is 192 points of damage on a 64% shot. This guy's not going first. I'm taking the shot. Damn! Oh, that hurts. That is a real bummer. Now, I can do a regular attack here for 102. And I will. I probably should have done my 50% bonus. Alright, so this is going to be kind of bad. But I can still live with this because the terrain is still in my advantage. I've got to get through a couple more actions and not have the terrain change underneath this thing. Hopefully. Charging up an attack, that's fine, and that's lightning. Oh god. Oh god, I need this to work. I need this to work. I need this to work. Just one second. If I can get two hits here, I beat it. I beat the eyeless fish, and then I've got a bunch of other stuff to fight. Do it. One. Yes! Yes! Ah, that's... It did exactly what I wanted it to! Cresselia, you're amazing! Who's casting a spell on me? That's you up here. I can't get to you. Okay, now to keep it together, things can still go poorly here. I guess we're just gonna get rid of my my land. A little bit odd. Well, if I just stand here, I can do this. 259, that'll do it. Well, it's 80%, but it's range of 3. That's nice. We're getting it, guys. We're getting it. We're gonna get this, I hope. Alright, this might be... Oh, that was big. And she should survive this, because... Still taking the shot. Yeah, yeah. Nice. Oh, jeez. Good. Did not miss on a 1%. You know, I would have believed it. I've taken damage. Keep scooting up. That guy is about dead. So that fish is done. Alright, so here's this guy. Oh, that's potentially going to be really annoying. Well, I'm just going to let Kika take care of that, because she will. I have to remind myself that I don't have, I'll stand here and do this. I was looking for, the shredding on Doo-Doo, Cresselia, and obviously I got rid of that and gave that over to Andark instead. But I'm still in favor of what I've done here. And, yeah, do some damage. I don't think that guy's water. I found the one not water type. Oh, that's a bummer for you. All right, we're out of fish. Doesn't mean we're out of the woods yet. They can still summon more in. Rune Cannon the first. Done. Yeah! Go get the other one. Go get the other one. Couple more enemies coming in. Couple more enemies coming in. We can handle it. We can handle it. Take it slow. Put a little wind force down. Get a little healing back up. No longer... Okay, my healing's fine. No longer protected against it. And let's do the same thing over here. Oh, there's treasure back here! Let's go get the treasure! Can you get the treasure from here? Yeah, what's in the treasure chest? What is kept behind the throne? Triforce. A chaos shield. That sounds cool. I can get into that. Oh, it's a fishman. He did a point of damage. Oh, these fishmen are only level 28. Well, they're not gonna do much at all. Sorry, fishman. You're out of business. Oh wait, no. Hawk rune, strong arm. That's what I'm looking for. I'm a little concerned about all these Bonitos we keep getting. Next turn, shield being range. That's just academic at that point. Here's Cresselia. Let's go get a level. Here, just have some magic. You're fine. Everything's fine. But I think this will level Cresselia. Yeah! Level 35! That's good. Yeah, just stand by. Finish the job! Oh my goodness! That was a fight and a half. I did better than a B. I A-ranked that. I S-ranked that. I demand a recount. Oh, don't look at it. It's so gross.
Look familiar, Kiro. Oh, how absolutely gullible you are.
Stop playing games!
Unfortunately, many of my comrades lost their lives bringing that thing back. They fell victim to its eyes. However, their sacrifice was not in vain. They've played their part in changing our empire. And once Cresselia is in my hands, I will have achieved my final goal.
Gross!
I'd rather die than go with you!
Cresselia?
Is that so? Very well, so be it.
Oh, he had a plan B ready way faster than I'm comfortable with.
Huh? Whether you are alive or dead ultimately makes very little difference to my plan.
Is his voice coming from inside the fish?
I thought it would be easier to gain the support of the people if I served as your regent when we first take power. Other than that, you're quite worthless.
Ouch.
He's getting away!
Did we find him?
After him!
Yeah, after him.
Corsilia.
No, after him!
Yes?
He's getting away!
Promise me you'll never talk about dying again, okay?
Carol, now's not the time.
Oh. I'm sorry, Carol. I promise.
I'll hold you to your word, you know.
If you break it, I'll kill you. Wait.
Now come on, let's go.
Alright, at least they only took a couple seconds. That's fine. Move, 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 move!
Never give up, Corsilia, no matter what.
You're right! I won't!
Go, team! Where are we going now? Outside. Yes? I'm waiting for that dude with the mustache to show back up, because right now would be a fantastic moment for him to spring his trap. Hello, trap.
The best is yet to come. I surely hope you haven't forgotten about our ultimate weapon, the eye.
Shoot him!
You mean the eye from that monster?
Shoot him, zap him!
You're smarter than I thought. Yes. And it truly is a sight to behold.
Slash him, zap him!
I'll be waiting for you all by the device itself.
Thank God you're a JRPG villain. Corsilia!
Corsilia.
We're leaving, Miranda.
What is going on?
Corsilia, now that Martin is gone, the fate of the Empire rests in your hands.
Grandfather!
Oh, jeez.
But listen well, Corsilia. I shall not blame you even if you bring this Empire to an end.
What?
No Empire lasts forever. If it is fated to fall, so be it. Just don't let it fall into their hands. Do not bow to the patriarchal faction. Follow your heart, trust your mind, and decide what's best for our people.
But Grandfather, how can I go on?
Lady, if you're asking me, I have no idea. The game's kind of taking a neat shift here in that it's really not about Kirill anymore. I imagine we're going to... Oh, who's leaving? I imagine we're going to wind back into Walter and stuff like that soon enough. Maybe. Oh, I don't want anyone to leave. I'm terrified. Oh, God. Well, here's the first thing I'm going to do. Somebody's getting that rad new shield. Who can use it? No one I use. I'll go and give it to Melee. She fell so far behind in level because of my trips into the ruins of Obel. Oh, she's even using a rusty cog already. I like her attack being that high. Anyway, not that it matters. That's going to do it for the week. Ladies and gentlemen, I still think we're somewhat close to the end of this game. Because maybe we're going to go off and have our final confrontation. I feel like we're missing a couple steps. but maybe it's all gonna come together by then. Like the guy who wanted to kidnap Cresselia, that's really not come back up? And that's weird. But we are definitely a part of a JRPGs that I recognize, which is named people are dropping like flies. If you are a member of the royal family, you probably don't exist anymore. And hopefully that continues all the way through to the end of the game. Wait, no, hopefully that stops now. I'm not wishing for everyone else's death. Maybe Iskus, I don't know. He's not really counts part of the member of the royal family. Obviously, he's got some kind of designs towards that. He is... Oh, I do not like... He's a fantastic villain, because I don't like him at all. And I kind of welcome terrible things happening to him. I've not been given any weird, heartbreaking backstory for him. But he seems wholly without redemptive value. So that's going to be a little satisfying. And I should rank up Cresselia's weapon so she can just run up and bonk him to death. But I'm not actually going to do that because Cresselia's strength is probably funny. Alright, so compared to 61, 13. Who's got a lower strength? All these people I've never... Oh, yeah, I remember you guys. You guys are pretty cool. I really enjoyed you in the opening couple seconds of this game. There needs to be an easier way to level up people that are behind. We're not going to see that, though, because we are stopping the video. I don't know if we'll see another one this weekend or not. It is Christmas season, so we've got our first family Christmas get-together stuff. So that's a thing. So I don't know that I'm going to be. I'm not around on Saturday and Sunday. I'm not sure what that's going to look like either. But maybe we will, maybe we won't. It'll be cool if we do. If not, I will see you guys hopefully on Monday. And yeah, we'll keep making our way towards the end of this game. Thank you as always for watching. I really appreciate it. Hope you've had a good time. And have a wonderful weekend. See you on Monday. Bye!